New this morning, we're hoping to learn more about an incident near downtown Sioux Falls. Our Kelloland News crew was able to capture this video of the scene. Sioux Falls Fire Rescue was at a restaurant across the street from the Minnehaha County Administration Building.
Some smoke could be seen coming from the building. We have reached out for more information and are waiting to hear back. Stay with Kelloland News on air and online for updates as they become available.